up, guys? It's your girl Alana, or you can call me Mango. And this is like my third time trying to record a playlist video, but we gonna make it work today because it's Easter. So happy Easter, everybody. Hope you enjoy your Easter with your family, the Lord, because you know he rose today. So yeah, I'm about to do my makeup and put y'all onto some of my favorite gospel songs. Honestly, my playlist is over 300 songs, so this is not even gonna suffice. But yeah, I'm about to do my makeup. It's the same stuff that I've been using in my past Get Ready With Me's, because as y'all know, I need to go makeup shopping. But yeah, y'all just gonna watch me and listen to me jam out to my tunes. Perk. People of God, sing hallelujah. Y'all probably like, I can still see your blemishes, but you know, it's not as prominent as before I put the makeup on. And that's all I want. I'm gonna be wearing a mask anyways, but like, I want to take some selfies and hopefully post them on Instagram, because I'm not the type that usually posts selfies on Instagram because they don't usually do good, like, in terms of likes and stuff. But like, I can't take full body today because I'm wearing an outfit that I already took Instagram pictures in. So I want to get some selfies with my new hair. So I want to, like, you know, put a little makeup on, make it look like I tried. So yeah, that's why. You can still see my blemishes, but it's just to, you know, facetune myself in real life. Okay, I'm back, and I don't want the red lip, but my lips are kind of stained right now, so we're gonna see what it looks like when I add clear over it.
Legislation of great importance to Western settlers. Ironically, though,
everybody has that one class that they just go to for attendance. They have no idea what's going on. That's this class. And it's over in 3 minutes. I should just leave, but, you know, I'm gonna stay.
This attempt at price fixing was part of a larger attempt.
Few inches later.
So I'm at work right now, and I'm supposed to go to the gym at 6, but one girl decided to make plans when she knows that every Tuesday at 6 we go to the gym, so I don't know why she made plans. And then the other girl got sick at work, so she don't need to go to the gym. And I've never been to the gym before by myself, so I'm kind of contemplating if I should go or go home. But we're gonna see. I asked 2 people if they could come to the gym with me, and they said they'll let me know, so hopefully they can come with me, because I don't want to work out by myself. It's so embarrassing. Update, I'm going home. I'm not going to the gym by myself. I refuse. That is, no. Like, I don't have anxiety or anything like that, but going to the gym by myself. I'm about to do my at-home workouts. I will record, but I like to listen to music, and I can't listen to music and record on my phone at the same time. So, if anybody wants to buy me a camera, you could do that. But yeah, I'm gonna do my at-home workouts, and that's probably it for today, because I'm not doing anything else today. But tomorrow I go to my oral surgeon, and he's gonna check and make sure my holes are healing properly. Yeah, call me Gummy. My name is Alana, but you can call me Gummy. Don't call me that. But yeah, so, oh, and I'm going to the gym tomorrow, so maybe you'll see some gym action tomorrow. I'm going with Dominique again. So yeah, if you didn't watch our workout routine that I posted before, you should go do that, because like, summer is literally like 5 weeks away. If you ain't start working out yet, what are you doing? You better hurry up, because babe, summer waits for nobody. But yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Thank you.
faithful.
So I got my power chains on this side only, so this side of my face can shift and align with the middle of my face, something like that. I have a spring which is supposed to, I guess, create space between my teeth, so when my teeth start shifting, they'll have a spot to move into, I guess. So yeah.
6.5 hours later.
So we just left the gym and I'm with Phoebe. Her. We're about to eat good eats. Jacintha.
Her.
You know, follow me on Instagram, Jacintha.a.
Her.
What's your, you don't want people to follow? Azenae_LZ baby.
I don't want more followers.
Phoebe said she's already famous.
I'm actually
got chicken, potatoes, rice. You know, you need the protein and the healthy carbs. I wanted to update you guys on my teeth. So yesterday, before I got my braces tightened, I took Motrin just in case, because I didn't know what to expect or whatever. But truthfully, it didn't really hurt. I went to the gym after, and then I went to bed and I took Motrin at like 12, maybe. Yeah, like 12 before I fell asleep. Woke up this morning and like my mouth doesn't really hurt. I mean, I still took some Tylenol after I ate breakfast just in case, whatever. But I really don't think I need any medicine anymore because like it doesn't really hurt. It feels like, it feels tight, obviously, because they're tightened. And like the bottom teeth are a little bit more sensitive to touch. So like I feel that. And like you feel it. But like it's not unbearable to eat. Like yesterday, y'all saw what I ate. I was able to eat that. Like obviously I couldn't bite into the chicken because that's too much pressure. I had to rip it off the bone and then eat it. But you're supposed to do that anyways when you have braces. So yeah. I was told the power chains are like the most painful thing, and it really doesn't hurt. It feels like a little tension in your mouth, a little pressure, but honestly the healing of my extractions hurt more than that. So I'm doing good so far. I have noticed my teeth already starting to shift. So up here, let's see if you can see. So this tooth used to kind of like sit over this one a little. Like this side was straight and this side was like, and it's kind of moving a little. And I think this tooth moved a little as well because it kind of used to be out a little bit more with this one. So yeah, and the dentist said that this tooth shift too, because this tooth was kind of like bothering me and I thought maybe I like ate something I wasn't supposed to eat and it was like hurting or whatever, but it was just shifting. So we love that. So yeah, my next appointment is June 9th, which is a while. That's a little over 6 weeks. So yeah, but that's also because like it was literally all booked up and the next free appointment was until June 9th. So hopefully my teeth does a lot of magic from now to June 9th. And yeah, I think I'm gonna end this vlog today. I had an interview for a summer job and I have work and that's boring. But yeah, so if you like these vlogs, let me know. These are easy videos to do because it's like I don't have to sit down and plan. It's just literally pulling my phone out, record if I'm doing something. But yeah, I kind of miss doing sit down videos, but you know, coming soon. I think I'll make some soon. But yeah, oh, and I'm gonna do a haul soon because I ordered from Ethica, I ordered from Shein. I'm gonna go thrifting soon. I gotta get some sneakers soon, so I'm gonna do a big back to school haul, summer shopping, you know, haul. And yeah, as for this video, that's basically it. So if you like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you want to see next. If you're watching and you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Like, why would you not want to be subscribed? Because that means that you don't have to click the link to see when I post. It'll already be there. So yeah, subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.